I feel like a lot of people don't feel represented at all in fashion and media. There are people that didn't wear their bathing suits for 20 to 30 years, and today was their day, and they felt confident, they felt sexy, they felt beautiful.
It's boosted my confidence, it's boosted my self-esteem. I can look at myself and say, I am a real person, I am a human being.
People self-harming online, skin bleaching. We need to get across this, get this out of the way and let people know we're all worthy, we're all beautiful.
We are damaging people's eyes thinking that this is normal, and that is not normal. This is normal, right here. This is normal. Me, a real woman, real body. This is what it looks like.
Here we are, full, every part of my identity on display, in an act of power.
As a black woman with natural hair, I wanted to represent for those women. Every single person that could have been represented was, and I feel like that's what we need, and that's what the fashion industry needs to do.
I feel very empowered, strangely. I thought I would just feel really sick and nervous, but afterwards I was like, oh, I'm so glad I did it.
If you're sitting at home, watching this, seeing this on Twitter, Instagram, and feeling, you know what, I'm not beautiful, I'm in a chair, I have a line, a tube, I've got scars, I'm different in any way, you are beautiful. Remember that and take that away with you, okay?